They tried to make me go to rehab. I said no, no, no. Yes, I've been black, but when I come back, no, no, no. I ain't got the time, and if my daddy thinks I'm fine, they try to make me go to rehab. I won't go.
Where am I? Am I dead? Am I in heaven?
You would not get into heaven.
Okay, so where am I?
You're in the void.
The void?
Yeah, the void.
Okay, so what am I doing here?
Well, I'm you, but just a clay version. Wait, you seriously haven't realized that I'm you?
Well, I thought you looked kind of familiar, but I couldn't really put my finger on it. I really don't look like that.
We literally look the same. I was made to look like you.
Okay, well, whoever made you seriously messed up. I mean, your nose is completely different, and ugh, look at your eyebrows. I mean, I do not look like that. Also, where are your fingers?
They're too difficult to make. Anyways, will you please let me finish explaining this to you?
Yeah, geez, sorry.
Okay, so basically, you're here because we are going to switch. I'm going to turn into you, and you are going to turn into me.
This sounds really familiar. Are you sure this hasn't been copied from something?
This is completely original. We would never plagiarize.
I'm pretty sure this is just the plot of Us. You know, the movie Us? By Jordan Peele? What? So you have the clay version of me, but not the clay version of Jordan Peele? This is too much. I can't do this.
We don't really have movies in the clay world.
What?
Yeah, it's kind of a touchy subject. After seeing how unfairly compensated we were in films in your world, they became sort of taboo. You know, Wallace and Gromit are still in therapy.
Oh, wow. That's intense.
Yeah. Anyways, I want to switch with you. I need to switch with you. We're running out of time.
Why do you need to switch with me?
Because my lifelong dream has been to open up a movie theater. You know those vintage movie theaters that are super cool looking? They are just so awesome. But since movies are, like, not really allowed in my world, it just seems impossible.
Well, to be honest, my life isn't super exciting either. I feel like I have no direction in life, no passion. It's like, in a few years, I'm gonna have to choose where to go to college and what to do with the rest of my life. But it's like, how am I supposed to know? Sometimes I feel like everything is moving so fast, and I'm just having trouble keeping up. Why don't you just make a movie theater in your own world? You know, go against the norm and be super inspirational? Isn't that the perfect ending to a movie? What every character in a coming-of-age movie does? They just go and do their own thing.
I can't do that. That's crazy. Wallace and Gromit's fan base will come after me, and they are the most terrifying people alive.
They can't hurt you.
Oh, you haven't seen them in action. The last time someone tried to have a film screening, the Wallometers threw clay tomatoes at them. The poor guy had dents in him for weeks.
Well, you can at least try. I mean, come on.
Come on, switch with me.
No, you have to live your own life. I'm sorry.
Are you kidding me?